What is up, guys and gals, and welcome back to the channel. And guys, we're back on the login map. We're back playing Farming Simulator 19. And guys, real quick, if you are new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe, hit that bell notification, and also hit that like button if you're enjoying logging content. So we're going to pick up where we left off on the last time we were here, which was live stream, guys. Also, we do a lot of streams, so if y'all want to be part of the streams, be sure to stick around near the end. I'll announce when the next stream is. So, originally we were after all dead trees, and now we're just gonna straight up log. Alright, let's go ahead and get these logs out of the way. Get them sold. I guess this trailer's a little top heavy. Alright, so we're going to look at something real quick, guys. Okay, so this trailer is only 28,000. Or 24,000. Alright, we're going to go ahead and make that purchase. Only because next stream, which guys, next stream will be at here either later on today or Monday. We'll be back on this server logging. And we're going to try to make some money. So either if I do stream tonight, there will be, we'll be pretty much finishing up on this side of the road, and we're going to be jumping over here. We got a lot of logs pit on this side. And then after that, we should be pretty much set up, ready to go to start building a couple of new complexes. Next video I will be posting will be on FS22. Some of the more information that has come out. But other than that, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If y'all did enjoy, leave a like, hit that subscribe if you have not. We'll see y'all in the next one. Enjoy yourselves, and we'll see y'all later on.